So you're Brad Pitt. Okay, so you got a car.
That don't impress.